Hello everyone. In this video I would like to tell you about a module with name product variants. This module allows to specify in-stock quantity for a product by product option combinations. Let's check how it works. First of all, we check that the module is installed on the store. The edit link should be available next to the product extension name. The extension does not have any options, so you can ignore them. Just check that the module exists on your store. Okay, next. If you would like to create product variants, you have to create product options with variant type. I'm showing this functionality on the demo store, so I already have options with product variant type. It's jacket size. You can see that variant option is enabled. Checkbox. And color, I guess. Yes, variant options color enabled. Next we go to products and see a woman jacket which I created before for demo purpose, demonstrating how it works. If you would like to add product variants, then you have to add product variant options. I added color and jacket size variant options. They have a different layout, so you cannot configure any option parameters because these options are just for generating variants. After options are added, you will see that you will have to update the page and variants will be created automatically. Next you will have to add model. Image will be empty, but you can upload image for each variant, one image for variant. Also you can specify price, different prices for variants, different quantity and weight. By the way, you cannot specify quantity on product data tab. Quantity cannot be specified, price and weight cannot be specified for product. Next you can specify discounts for variants by selecting many discounts here. You can specify special price for each variant. Additional images are defined for a whole product. Reward points also for all products. The user will be redirected to the product page. There you will have to select options before adding a product to the cart. You can see how the image changes depending on selected options. Also, product code is changing. Price is changing. Let's check how many items we have for model 1 underline 5. We have 60 items. We have placed an order. Let's refresh the page. Jacket 1-5 is 58 items. That's all. Thank you for your time and have a nice day.